yourself into? Ian, what's happening? Oh.
Come, look at... You do me a good turn. Thank you.
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy.
Walk on, girl. Let's go. Keep moving.
My agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, dynamite. Its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
I'd say we're going to be very good friends.
To my side. Today's your lucky day.
Will be all.
That's their leader.
I'm with you.
I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
Thanks.
don't suppose you'd care to confess.
Go to hell!
Fair enough.
Steric may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
Not exactly Grandmaster material, are you?
My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do get in touch when he spills his guts.
Of course.